That will be connected to power side. show the traffic congestion. Now talking of the IR sensors, we are using the IR sensors to measure the density of the traffic. As we know, the IR sensor measures the infrared or the heat of the bodies out there. It senses that how much vehicles are there. So jitna density hoga hamara traffic mein, that data will be given to AT-AMI-SCT2 by the IR sensors. And this AT-AMI-SCT2 will have a signal system going on in which traffic lights and that will be controlled on time. As well as this signal system will be present in RFID modules. These RFID modules will be given to emergency vehicles like ambulance, fire trucks, private important people's vehicle. So उनपे RFID tag होंगे. They can access their RFID tag in order to turn the signal green so that they can move fast. As well as जो हमारा signal है, that will turn green when seen there are more number of cars. Also it will reduce the time as well as the pollution in the city. Also preventing the congestion from happening. Let's jump to the conclusion now. So this is the adaptive traffic controller as the principal part of intelligent transportation system and the primary goal to effectively reduce traffic. Also, talking about the future scope, we can implement another controller in order to increase efficiency of the system, or we can increase the amount of the traffic signals present in the lanes.
This is the proposed project that will play an important role in estimating the traffic congestion for the lanes.
Implement traffic?
Yes, sir, we can implement.